Hi students, how are you? Hope all are fine. Yes. Today our annual talents day is going on. You know that all are participating. Send all item. Then okay, we can start our class for revision for PT2 examination. Everyone got the timetable, isn't it? So today is our last revision for grammar. That is the fourth lesson, the throne of judgment. That is what, which grammar we learned there? The grammar, adverb of manner and time. Now, what is adverb of manner and time and place? Adverb of manner means the thing which happened, the action which is done, how it happened. Maybe it is slowly or bravely or wisely or carefully. Example, Akash works quietly. He is working very quietly. The children finish their work quickly. Another one, adverb of time. The adverb of time means the action when it happened. When, that is it yesterday or today, many years ago, like that. She is studying Hindi this year. So this year only she starts studying. Rekna went to watch a film yesterday. Then another one, the adverb of place, then the action where it happened. So these are the adverb of manners, adverb of manner, and adverb of time, and adverb of place. Another one, there's some questions I have given. You wanted to copy in your notebook and only that and find the answers. One is you wanted to choose, and one is answer is given in the bracket. Another one, the write the vocabulary. The vocabulary that for that you wanted to read the textbook and find out the meaning of that word. First one I already did like that. Four questions are there. A person who look after sheep is called shepherd. Like that, a special chair used by king or queen. People who are part of the court of the king are called. Like that, where four questions are there. You wanted to copy and write the answer. Then another one is, match the following. That is also from, you want to read the textbook, the same words will come in the textbook. Wise, clever, brave, like that, the answer you wanted to find out. So wise, brave, error, quarrel, truthfully and peace. So children, all of you understand, I think so. Study well, and the next live class, I will ask the questions of that lesson. Okay, thank you.